Hi, it's me again, Hongi, and welcome back to my channel. If you're ready to let's get it, let's go. First of all, how have you been? I hope you've been doing well. I've been doing well. Well, as well as this could be, but anyway, guys, I did not know and I did not expect this collab. I heard a few rumors about it, but I didn't know that it was a real thing. But did you thought that Lisa and Rosalia would do a song together? That's crazy, because I love Rosalia, right? I love Rosalia. Now, I don't speak Spanish, so I don't listen to all of her songs, and if I do listen, I'm mainly listen to how she sings and the beat and the vibe, right? So, but I love her regardless. One of my favorite songs from her would be Di Mi Nombre. Ooh, do you like that pronunciation? I hope you did. But anyway, I love that song. And then, of course, Lisa, my girl. So, I have been avoiding all spoiler with this song, just so that we can watch it together. And the song I'm talking about is New Woman by Lisa and Rosalia. Now, I think this song is technically, yeah, so this song is Lisa's and it features Rosalia. So I would consider this also like a new music from Lisa. So I'm very excited. It only came out 2 days ago. It already has 32 million views. I'm excited. So let's go watch it together. Of course, we gotta get noise cancellation for this. All right, let's go. The flip phones. Ooh, this hair. Yes, Lisa. Here we go, banging it, banging it, wanna crack these walls, banging it, banging it, wanna egg it. Okay, pulling up fresh face, brand new Dia, La Lisa Rosalia. Wait. I'm sorry, because that just hit me like a truck. So I'm gonna need to rewind that back. We're just gonna rewind it back, okay? Because that line she said, what did she say? I don't even know what she said. I think she said like Rosalia Lisa or something like that. I don't fucking know, but I need to rewind that back because it hit me like a brick. Okay, let's go. The nails. This look. She looks so good. Oh my god. Here we go. Banging it, banging it, wanna crack these walls. Banging it, banging it, wanna echo through the halls. Pulling up fresh face, brand new Dia. La Lisa Rosalia. Oh my god, the vocals. Oh my god. Yes, Rosalia. Oh. Por todo lo que soy, yo puedo frontear, no por lo que tenga, siempre me la dan. Y mi energía inmaculada, bajo perfil y tú estás fuera. Yo pa cantar, no canto pa vivir, nací pura así, ni una herda. That ring, the lip ring with the freaking earring, that is like two of my most like terrifying phobia combined. So I don't appreciate that, but I still love you too. She's so fine. La noche estrella, así sea. Hasta la madrugada, que así sea. Purple into gold. Nova. What? Now, Lisa, why is your head in the freezer, girl? Why is your head in the freezer? Because I know that's a waste of electricity. Okay? I'm gonna need you to do a little bit better. Close that damn freezer, girl. Wasting electric. Oh. Okay, so after watching that one more time, I mean, obviously, being that these two are, like, some of my favorite artists, I love the song. I love the vibe. I don't know. I hate to see this because I'm such a huge fan of both of them, especially Lisa in particular, but I feel like it's missing something. Am I tripping? Because, like, Rockstar was good, but I felt like it was too short. New Woman was good, but I feel like it didn't give me everything that I needed. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's still good, it's amazing, I love the song, but I don't know, I just thought there would be more. Don't get me wrong, I still love the song, and it's probably gonna be like on repeat for a couple of days, but I just wanted a little bit more, you know what I mean? But I love Lisa and this new woman, this new concept that we didn't see before from her. I'm loving it. I'm loving this like new look, this new like concept, and it feels more authentic to me, at least personally. I love that little beat change with Rosalia. I just feel like I needed more of that. Maybe, I don't know, but I did love this collab. It was a little bit unexpected, but I don't hate it, and I love it, and I love that Lisa is, you know, giving us new things, and I cannot wait for her like music album. I really can't, because I don't buy hard copies very often of like albums in general nowadays, but Lisa's album might be the first one I would buy in a while. But anyway, let me know what you guys think about this new song, New Woman. It does make me feel like a new woman. I feel like this song fits the vibe that I have going on right now, because I'm a new woman, you know what I mean? But anyway, let me know what you guys think. Let me know down in the comment below what you would like me to react to next. Like and subscribe, and oh, also, if you want a little bit more like vloggy type of videos, my second channel, I'm doing more of like vlog videos and things. Follow me on TikTok too. Anyway, I'll see you guys on my social media. And thank you if you decide to subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.